Connectivity is important in today's world. Your Cochlear Nucleus 7 sound processor is designed to directly integrate with many types of technology you use every day, making it easier than ever to fit your lifestyle. From controlling your processor with your phone, to making phone calls and FaceTiming with family, even listening to your favorite Netflix and podcast series, it all starts with pairing your processor to a compatible device. Today, we'll be using an iPhone to demonstrate the pairing process. However, instructions for your Android are included in the user's manual. Go into Settings on your phone and select Accessibility. Scroll down and select Hearing Devices. Next, turn your sound processor off by removing the battery and then back on by inserting the battery again. You'll see your processor appear. Select it and tap Pair when prompted. The processor will flash blue, indicating the pairing was successful. That's it. Now you can place a phone call, FaceTime with the grandkids, listen to music or podcast, and hear it directly through your processor. Simply press play or initiate a call to begin streaming directly to your processor. For example, if I want to place a phone call on my Apple device, I'd simply dial the number, and as it's ringing, you'll hear a private tone that indicates it started streaming through your processor. You can verify the audio source below. Or, if I just wanted to listen to a podcast, just press play. You can verify the audio source below as well. Now, to control your Nucleus 7 sound processor, you can utilize the free Cochlear Nucleus Smart App available on the Apple App Store and Google Play for Android. If you haven't downloaded the app, please pause this video and do so now. If this is your first time using the app, you'll be prompted to log in with your Cochlear Family account and follow the steps on the screen. The Nucleus Smart App provides you with a range of control functionality and information about your Nucleus 7 sound processor. Up here, you've got your battery status and sound check to make sure the microphones are working properly. Volume, which you can control. You can also change programs and utilize forward focus if it was enabled by your clinician. You can also select what Cochlear True Wireless accessory you want to use. Tap this icon for more features. Hearing Tracker will help track your time and speech to help you set personalized hearing goals. Coil Ops will track the number of times the processor has been taken off the head. And Find My Processor helps you locate a misplaced sound processor. One quick tip is to leave the program running in the background so that it's easier to access. It also allows your hearing tracker to capture your data so you know if you are achieving your hearing goals. Lastly, if you've misplaced your sound processor, it will help you pinpoint the last known location when the processor was on. Welcome to the world of connectivity.